What's up, everyone? This is AznKei, playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Hyperdimension Neptunia Edition. And right now, I'm gonna continue where I stopped the last time. Yeah, I know there's some guns here, but since I have a hack save, I'm not going to use them. I'm just going to, you know, use the weapons that I got from, like, dead enemies in order to play fair and all that. Okay, yeah, there's a checkpoint here that will trigger the mission, and if you guys remember very well from the last video, I just claimed back Gross Trade from the palace. Used to be like, you know, like, used to be, this place used to be for the Grove Street families, but it went back to balance because due to inactivity of the GSF. So yeah, right now I just reclaim back the territory. But now I'm gonna play on a mission. Beat down or beat up.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down, so I got a gift from beat up.
Come on now, I can't do that.
Come on, sweet, come on. Make sure you enjoy this. This is a rich man's high. All the players are doing it. I know you're gonna enjoy this. It takes the pain away.
Oh, yeah? Oh, what the hell are you doing? Shit. Man, everything is KKK. And I just wanna see what's so good.
What's wrong with you, man?
Man, this shit already destroyed the whole hood. I might as well let it destroy me, too.
Man, you don't need that shit, sweet.
What do you know about this? This is what it boils down to now.
Come on, sweet. Soak the smoke.
Hey, man, that shit steal your heart. You can't see that? This bitch talk nice to you and this what you do?
Fuck.
You're gonna have to deal with beat up.
What? Beat up? We can have
Ow,
that shit right
get
now,
your hands
man.
Off
Show ass out of here. Bitch.
All right, cool. Get to Beat Up's house. I'm gonna grab this car. Get inside.
Beat you up.
Come on, get in, sweet. I mean, noir.
What are you thinking back there, bro?
Tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work, but still shit don't get better. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet, man, you got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but we've been to turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at our top, and it's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ. You're there for me. I know that.
Alright, enough talking. Let's go inside that checkpoint.
Hey, beat up! Open up!
Beat up!
Hey, open the door, punk!
Fool!
Yo, Dup ain't here. Moved out a while back.
Where'd he go, dickhead?
Yo, you messing up with Cat's colors,
Speak
dude!
Speak up, fool!
Yo, I got some, a little something, just what you
and
need.
And I don't want none of that shit!
No!
Split your wig right now!
No, you tripping, man. Come on, put the gun down. He a base head, man.
Shit, he wearing family colors. That's supposed to make him somebody.
Look, fool. Tell us where Beat Up is, and we out of here.
He live over on Glen Parkway. His boy always there. Give a cat what he needs.
Lucky.
Right, go to Glen Park.
Good pub. They're all alcoholics.
Oh, man, Glen Park, part of Kilo Trade's country.
Fuck it, I'm down, and that fool had it coming too long. We'll take the whole neighborhood apart.
Yeah, that's wrong.
Well, I saw a movie about Europe once, and I was disgusted. When people still defecate in their living rooms and cover it up with dirt like a cat. You can't find a decent toilet anywhere, or a good chicken wing. And a stripper? Overcharge.
Good lord, you should stay out of
here. Damn you.
I hear there is a casino in Ventura's that is just like the rest of the world, only with better toilets and full of morons.
Attack
like
the ballast and take over their
territory. Do you want safety?
It's okay. And if I remember very well, they're still like being as the Angry Birds characters. I mean, those ballast gang members.
Come on, pull up.
Oh, look, this is me from Pokemon. Anyways, I'm keep searching to where the gang member is.
Or in Mali, where nobody knows where the phone is, and a lot
sticking of time.
Plastic surgery, or the glory hole theme park.
Where are they, man?
Aren't theme parks, I can tell you. It's violent and bloody.
Oh, yeah,
authentic.
Those are the enemies. I can see the angry bird here. Come on. Why? I don't get it, man. I'm supposed to take him out of the car. Yeah, come on.
Anyway, what's your question?
Come, get closer.
I don't know. Why
there
you
go.
Where are you? Kenya?
Oh shit, cops. I didn't see the cops, man. He was just behind me, man.
Me too. Buy a refrigerator magnet when you get there. On with the show.
Out of my way, bastards.
No? Okay, maybe I should hit the travel log again. This is from my diary in Sri Lanka.
Yo, man, I need to just disable the when it start off.
There is something very exotic about
I think there's one just nearby.
He could be a boy, but like many locals, in certain lights he looks
it's just annoying, man. I mean, the cops were was just behind me, disturbing my activity here. Oh, it's gone.
Took me deep.
When I tried to get the star, it's gone.
Passage for adolescents on the cusp.
We
hunted each other in games.
You didn't warn me.
Similar to the ancient games of kiss chase I used to play.
There you go.
No!
He's dead.
Wrong page.
Okay, yeah, there's four gang members right there. You didn't warn me. I was just doing my work, man. Calm down, man.
Life of degeneracy and narcotics as my husband. I hate myself. Why does this keep happening to me?
Hell!
Why?
Again.
Where's the page crashed, about CJ. Watching the elephants mate? And it being really disturbing.
Yeah, I guess I really have to get out of the car and start shooting at them.
Someone been stealing
otherwise
pictures out of
work.
My turtle? My producer is jealous.
So yeah, let's do this.
What the hell's going on up there?
It's supposed to work, man. What's going on?
Hey, Nick.
Yay. What the fuck, man?
Come on, man, keep up. Hey, homie, this way.
Where's Sweet, man? Oh, Sweet's not here. Well, at least the angry birds are big enough so I can kill them without too much trouble. Seriously, I don't know where Sweet, man. Oh. I need to run away from them. Come on. There you go. First wave done.
I like to share too, thank you.
Can't believe Sweetie wasn't fast enough, man, to catch me up. Come on, Sweet, help me, man. Die, all of you. Man, I see a lot of floating guns, man. Yay, second wave.
Need this no more.
I need to turn right now. Oh damn, I got cornered. Wow. It's a good thing that Sweet didn't get caught by the gang's waves here. Maybe he fought a little bit, but that's it, man. Yo. Don't do that to me, man. Just kill them all. There you go, this hood is yours.
Ah, you're so kind.
Okay, I need to pick up an armor. It's So where should I go?
Okay, the neighborhood's sewed up now.
No sign of beat up though, dog.
Check the place over there.
Oh shit.
Hey, homie, what you waiting for over here?
I was just very close to them, man.
Hey, over here, come on, keep up!
Wow, they can shoot very far, man. I'm surprised. I need to keep my distance a little bit because they're still shooting at me. Okay, now I have the distance.
Come on, man, keep up.
Yo, what the fuck, man? They're still shooting at me, man. Yo, I don't get it, man. There you go, one dead. They have like a distant advantage here.
What you saying?
Come on, sweet, help me out, man. There you go. Yeah, it's very hard to kill, man, because I don't see the hit detection from them. Gonna grab the guns very quick. Go and confront beat up. I wanna get out. Please let me get out.
Hey, nah, I ain't no choice, I was threatened. Shit came from the boss, homie.
What? Pop this motherfucker, man, I'm tired of hearing this bullshit.
Nah, man, I'm sorry, dog.
Huh?
Smoke's fucking crazy. He paranoid. Just sitting in the house thinking other fools want his business.
Where's Smoke?
I can't tell you that.
Then I'll snap your fucking tongue out.
Man, I ain't saying nothing, homie, because I don't know. Only his lieutenants know where he at.
I'd have wet your shirt anyway.
Bear! Hey, Bear, get the fuck out here.
What's up, your lordship?
Kill these motherfuckers, and I'll give you a whole quarter sack. Now handle that. Shoot them. The fuck is wrong with you? You ain't hear what the fuck I said?
I'm tired.
Bear, what the fuck you doing?
I'm tired.
Come
of
on, man.
And I'm tired of doing your fucking housework.
Oh shit.
I'm free.
Man, what the fuck you do that for, man?
CJ, man, come on, put me back on the team. Give me 20 bucks and I'm all yours, man. Blast from the past.
Hey, let's take a ride, homie. I'ma shoot you somewhere you gonna enjoy.
I got Bear's back, man.
All right, I'll see you in a minute, Bear.
Where we going, sweet?
Someplace we can get old Bear back.
All right, I'm down for that.
I don't see Big Bear at all. Or maybe I only saw like his hat or something. But anyways, mission passed. Okay, so yeah, Clean Paris is pretty much like a GSF territory here. I'm just going to continue doing my usual stuff here. Going to the south. Is it to the south actually? Oh no, maybe not. Ah, damn.
Truck driver, and steal a six-pack on your way out.
What are you talking about?
I am talking about passion. I am talking
about. Alright. Let's go.
I teach you how to talk in just a second. Do be quiet. Dialect.
Right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is so good to teach you about love. San Andreas, you and your car. Touch yourself. I love you all. Christy, I will be out in 5. Wear something slinky but sophisticated and trashy. Your heart is no longer lonely. Fernando has been here. This was lonely hearts.
Get out of here, creep! Oh my god. Is that British cologne?
Alright, almost there.
And do you like this? This is Fernando's sick.
Okay, so let's see. Grab some money here. Gonna save the game. Alright, cool. There you go. And I'm gonna stop it right now because I start running out of time. So take care, guys, for the next episode of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Hyperdimension Neptunia Edition. Later, guys.
Consider